Hello everyone, welcome back to another short Photoshop text effect tutorial. Today we will learn how to make different gradient text effects in Photoshop in few minutes, so let's get into the tutorial. First we will create an artboard of 1280 and 720 pixels and select transparent background because it will help us to apply foreground color easily, and then press create. Now we will make the artboard black. Select fill color black and draw a rectangle with the help of rectangle tool. Okay, now we have a black artboard. Lock the rectangle. And select type tool. And write gradient in uppercase letter. By the way, I am using Futura font. Now double click left button until a window appears. Here we will select gradient overlay. Inside the gradient overlay, click on gradient. Here you will find different predefined gradients of blues, purples, pinks, reds, and many different gradients. Let's see which gradients preset is best to apply. If we go to blues, we'll find different types of presets. And then we have purples. And many different gradient presets. Here you can also adjust any preset gradient on your requirement by clicking these color slider. After when you have find or created your desired gradient, press OK and you will have your gradient text effect in Photoshop. So that is the end of the tutorial.